everybody. Tuesday afternoon. Checking in here with Screech. Hey, Screech. Yeah, hi there. What's the size of that crop? Yes, this kid is exhausted just digesting. You can see the eyes are opening. Yep, you can see the wing feathers are starting to come in. Yep. And the crest on the head is a little bit more prominent today. So, yeah, we're going to be light colored, probably like Mom. Little tail feathers just breaking through there. Yep. Other than that, we're fuzzy yellow and kind of funny looking. Yeah, hey there. Hi. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. So, yeah, this one hatched back on, I think it was June 22nd. Yep, June 22nd, so June 30th, 8th, today's the 2nd, so actually 10 days old today. Yeah, right on time to be opening your eyes. Hello. Yes, hello. Hello, hello. Turn around for a second here and see the other side. Boop. See the other side? Yeah. Oh gosh, we are just exhausted having to digest all this food. But anyway... If I didn't already have a butterball, I might have called you butterball if I was keeping you. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Come here, kiddo. Let's put you back down here with your little Eggbert sibling. Yeah. Just figured I'd leave the Eggbert in there. It seems to be doing okay with it. Yeah. Hi there. Oh, yeah. We're looking for food. You're not going to screech today? Yeah. I was sitting here working by the box yesterday when I just heard it screeching, screeching, screeching. I thought maybe something was wrong. And I looked, and it was just sitting here screeching as if it needed food with a super full crop. So, yeah, screech. Anyway, yeah. Okay, sweetie. Yeah. So that's your check-in for today, 10 days old or so. Catch you later.